Today we are going to start chapter number 14, statistics. The word statistic is used in both singular as well as plural sense. Okay. The word statistics is derived from the Latin word status, which means a political state. A political state had to collect information about their citizens to formulate governance and for the plan of development. Statistics is used to both singular as well as plural sense. Okay. In singular sense, statistics may be defined as the science of collection, presentation, analysis, and interpretation of numerical data. In plural sense, statistics means the numerical facts or observations collected with the definite purpose. For example, income and expenditure of the person in a particular locality, number of males and females in a particular town are statistics. Or some more examples like it is in the form of collection of data. Statistical data is the word data means information. Statistical data are in the two types. First is primary data and second is secondary data. Primary data is when an investigator collects the data himself with a definite plan or design in his mind. It is called the primary data. Secondary data, the data which are not originally collected rather than obtained from the published or unpublished source are known as secondary data. Okay. Now we are talking about the presentation of data. The presentation of data means to represent and organize the collect in simplest form. We can easily analyze and interpret it by the user of data. There are various ways to collect the data. Okay. How we collect the data? Presenting in the ascending or descending order. Presenting of data in the form of ungrouped frequency distribution. Presenting a data in the form of grouped frequency distribution are all the examples of the presentation of the data. Now, frequency. What are the frequencies? The number of times an observation occurs in the given data is called the frequency of the observation. There are two types of distribution. District frequency distribution and continuous frequency distribution. There are two methods of classifying the data according in the class intervals, inclusive method or exclusive method. Okay, what are the inclusive methods and exclusive method? The inclusive method is including the upper limit of these classes. All the items of the class are included in the class itself. For example, we have table given marks is 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30 and 30 to 40. Okay, so here we count the marks 2, okay, 5 and 20 to 30 is 2 and 30 to 40 is 1. Okay, including the upper limit, in these classes items are called itself. Okay, inclusive method is called the inclusive series. Upper class of limit of classes are included in the respective classes. Okay, exclusive में हम 0 से 10 लेकर चलते हैं, inclusive में हम 0 से 9 लेकर चलते हैं. हम हमेशा inclusive को exclusive में convert करते हैं, जिससे हमारा data को present करना या presentation of data हमारा थोड़ा easy हो जाए. Okay, और उसे हम grouped frequency distribution में convert कर देते हैं. जब हमारे large numbers होते हैं या large values होती है तब. For example, 0 to 9 में अगर हमारी 2 आ रही है, 10 to 19 में हमारी 5 आ रही है, 20 to 29 में हमारी 2 आ रही है, 30 to 39 में कितनी आ रही है हमारी 1. ओके, तो इसमें इंक्लूड नहीं करते हैं. अपर लिमिट ऑफ क्लास, लिमिट क्लास आर इंक्लूडेड इन द रिस्पेक्टिव क्लासेस. अपर लिमिट इंक्लूड होगी बट लोअर लिमिट हमारी इंक्लूड नहीं होगी. अब हम कैसे पता करें कि अपर लिमिट और लोअर लिमिट? तो जो हमारा अपर और लोअर लिमिट का डिफरेंस होता है वो कहलाता है हमारा रेंज. Like the difference between the lowest and highest value is called the range. As a similarity class mark, the mid value of class in the class mark. Okay, the mid value. How we find the mid value by class mark? The formula is lower limit plus upper limit divided by 2. Okay, if 0 to 10, so 0 plus 10 divided by 2, 0 plus 10 it will be 10 and 10 divided by 2 it will be 5. Clear? Now we are going to start the exercise 14.1. Question number first is, Give five examples of the data that you can collect from your day to day life. Okay, हमें ऐसे फाइव एग्जाम्पल्स लिखने हैं जो हमारा हम डे टू डे लाइफ में यूज करते हैं. ओके, सो आंसर इज इट्स अवर डे लाइफ. वी कैन कलेक्ट द फॉलोइंग डेटा. फर्स्ट इज द नंबर ऑफ फीमेल्स पर 1000 मेल्स इन अ वेरियस स्टेट ऑफ अवर कंट्री, वेट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इन अवर क्लास, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ वीट इन द लास्ट 10 ईयर्स ऑफ इन अवर कंट्री, नंबर ऑफ प्लांट्स इन अवर लोकेलिटी, रेनफॉल इन अवर सिटी दैट द लास्ट 10 ईयर्स. ओके, द कलेक्शन ऑफ डेटा ओके इज कॉल्ड दी स्टैटिस्टिक्स. ओके, हम यहाँ पे डेटा कलेक्ट कर रहे हैं तो हम हमारा स्टैटिस्टिक का एग्जाम्पल सबसे अच्छा दे सकते हैं डे टू डे लाइफ से. डेटा का एग्जाम्पल हमें देना है डेटा का, जैसे कि नंबर ऑफ फीमेल्स है हमारे पर 100,000 मेल्स में वेरियस स्टेट में, वेट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हर क्लास का, लाइक दैट. ओके, तो यहाँ पे आपकी एक्सरसाइज 14.1 कंप्लीट होती है.